Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. Leave me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Ripley, it's Ricardo. He made it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at. Just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Thank you.
the station separation sequence is now complete. Thank you for your patience. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are being accepted. No emotional simulations, no mind qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple.
I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities awaits you. Come and join the Seekson family today. Seekson, tomorrow, together.
Wait, I've got some security. He shatters in my way. Can you open that? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave him alone! Stand down!
Wait! Wait!
Sevastopol Hazard Containment Alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications.
Always know, I'm Working Joe. Each Working Joe's embedded at season is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand it. Machines, not people. Season, tomorrow, together. Thank you.
been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that martial weights will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
secret. They're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Seaton and Sevastopol, an outpost of progress. Strange you really shouldn't be here.
Something amiss? What are you doing here?
Cristobal Medical Facility
and Seeks
and Synthetics.
Clear. I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Leave baggage or equipment unattended.
Thank you.
with me. There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Thank you.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Containment hazard level, Omega. With Seedson, there's someone behind you. You really shouldn't be here. Let me help you.
Thank you.
This is Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.